guys, welcome back to my channel for spontaneous vlog day one. I hope you all had a wonderful Christmas. I know I did. Today I'm going to be doing a Christmas present haul, so let's get straight into this. So first of all, from Santa, I got this game called Pass the Bomb. It's basically this, I haven't played it yet, but it's basically this word game. I'll read the instructions to you. For about 30 day or 90 minutes, players' nerves are tested to the limit by the threat of the ticking bomb. A card is drawn bearing two or more letters. The variable length is 10 seconds to 1 minute. And the ticking bomb is passed to the first player. In turn, players must shout out a word that contains the letters of the card and pass on the bomb before it goes off. Words must be in common use and can only be used once in each round. Players must challenge at their discretion. Often, the word you think of as you wait your turn is used by the preceding player and even those who boast the largest vocabulary suddenly find their minds completely blank as the infernal bomb ticks away. Suddenly their minds go blank as the bomb ticks away. Any number of players might be warned not the shy retiring. So this looks like a really good game. I know it will test me. So yeah, I'm really excited to play this. Next thing I got is, don't judge me, Fantastic Beasts, Where to Find Them. I got this book from my parents and I'm really excited to get stuck into reading this. It's gonna be a great book to read. I'm really excited to read this. Yeah. Next thing I got from my parents are these black jeans, because my other black jeans got ripped and got mended heaps of times, but keep getting ripped, so I'm really excited that I got new black jeans from my parents. I'm really excited about it. Yeah, so I'm really excited to wear these jeans and they won't be broken. So that's always a good thing, that they won't be broken. Next thing I got from my parents is this DVD, The Secret Daughter. It stars the famous Jessica Mowry in it and a few other names I'm not too familiar with. But yeah, I'm really excited to get watching this. I watched it on TV, it was on Channel 7. So yeah, really excited to watch this. The next thing I got from my parents are these Christmas summer pajama top and and matching bottoms, so it will be great to wear on a really hot day. Next thing I got from my cousins actually are these really cool red shoes, which I think are really awesome to wear. Got this from Louise and Brad, so shout out to them. I really like these shoes. Yeah, they got my size, they're really cool. I can't wait to wear them. They're a different style, which is what I like about them. So yeah, I'm really excited. The next thing I got, also from Louise and Brad, are a pack of Oreos. So I really do like Oreos, and yeah, I can't wait to have these all to myself. Obviously, I'm going to share them. A pack of Oreos to myself. The next thing I got, Is this Pirate City?
Kyle.
My parents listen to the Pogue, so I grew up listening to this actual album, so I'm so excited to listen to this album. I like Pogue, so yeah,
we'll be old school.
The next thing I got from also from the middle of the hell it is this horse picture. Love this horse. Next thing I got is my more cousins. It's this black cardigan. It's this black cardigan. Basically, you know me, I love wearing black cardigans. Well, I love all cardigans, and it's got white polka dots on it, so that's cool. Next thing I got from the same cousins is this really cool pink t-shirt. It's got design on it, so I'm really excited to wear this. The next thing I got from my maternal grandparents is the last printed copy of Dolly magazine, so I'm really excited to read that. The next thing I got from my maternal grandparents is this makeup bag or toiletry bag, I'm not sure exactly what it is. Camping or something, so I don't think I can wear this to a shower or something. What are you? The next thing I got from my parents, from my maternal grandparents, is cool underpants. Next thing I got for my maternal grandparents is I don't know, it's spaghetti soap. So that's pretty cool. I got one last year but I didn't use it, so a lot of soap to use. I'm so excited. The next thing I got is some bath shower gel. So I'm really excited to use this. The next thing I got is this really pretty bracelet. Oh, hello. Here it is. And this is really pretty.
Shaw, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is all planned. I wrote a script for the pivot bar, dude. So I'm really excited to wear this bracelet. That was fun, by the way, if you just watched. The next thing I got from my maternal grandparents are these really cool earrings. So I'm really excited to wear these earrings. I love earrings. I also got these earrings, which I think are really cool. These earrings. They're really cool. And last but not least, I got Christmas themed Pandora charm, so I think that's pretty cool. I like anything to do with Christmas. So yeah, that's all my Christmas present haul. So don't forget, if you like this type of vlog, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And I shall see you tomorrow.